So please explain us.
Please get out. Get out of this property. Immediately get out. Get out of this property immediately. Out. I don't want to hear anything. Out of this property immediately. I don't want to hear a word. Out. Out. Out of this property immediately until you come back with a warrant. Out. 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 Out of this property. Immediately out. Immediately go out and don't come back. Don't, I don't want to talk to you. Okay. Not a word. Out of this out of this property. Immediately out. I don't care what you have to say. Out. Out. Out of this property, you Nazis. Out. Out. Gestapo is not allowed here. Immediately, Gestapo is not allowed. Out. Do you understand English? Get out of this property. Go. So go. Go. And don't come back without a warrant. Out, Nazi. Out. Out. You understand? Nazis are not welcome here. Out. And don't come back without a warrant. Do not come back without a warrant. You understand that? You're not welcome here. Nazis are not welcome here. Gestapo is not welcome here. Do not come back, you Nazi psychopaths. Unbelievable, sick, evil people. Intimidating people in a church during the Passover. You Gestapo, Nazi, communist, fascists. Don't you dare coming back here. Can you imagine those psychopaths? Passover, the holiest Christian festival in a year, and they're coming to intimidate Christians during the holiest festival? Unbelievable. What is wrong with those sick psychopaths? It's beyond me. Wow. Wow. How dare they? How dare they? Sick people. Sick people. Unbelievable. We're living in a takeover, a total takeover of the government with their thugs, goons, the brown shirts, the Gestapo wannabe dictators coming to the church with armed with guns and tasers and handcuffs to intimidate during Passover celebration. Well, I guess that's what it is. They want to enslave us all like the Egyptians did. They want to be pharaohs of today. That's what they're doing. Unbelievable. People, if you are not wake up, stand up. Wow, I don't know what is going to happen tomorrow. If Canadians will not rise up, look what is happening in Germany. Germany is taken over by fascism again. The wannabe Hitlers are already ruling. You cannot even leave from one city to another. It's a total lockdown. If you will not be vaccinated like a dog or a cat, you will not be able to buy or sell. You will not be able to go to school or work. Is that the future you want? Is that what you want for your children and your grandchildren? Seriously, is that the future of Canada? That's the future of Canada? Wow. Unbelievable. Friends, you gotta join the fight. We have rallies. We are meeting every week and we need numbers. We need to stand up against them and we need to file lawsuits against their craziness right now while we still have that window of opportunity. Because if we don't do it now, I don't think we're going to have tomorrow. Our rights are being taken away from us so quickly, it's unbelievable. The Gestapo.